Good morning, students. So, today we will do the quick review of all the lessons. One by one we will be doing. Today I am starting with English literature, lesson number one, The Squirrel. In this poem, the poet is talking about a squirrel. And he is very happy, playful, energetic, runs quickly up and down, and she eats what? A light meal in the evening, like supper, what we eat in the evening. And she likes to move up and down. She likes to eat the nut. She is very fond of that. And her tail is having lot of feathers. Tall is, his tail is having curly, furly meaning. Means like her tail is curly. You can see her tail here, this one. So you have to learn this poem, the first 8 lines. From here till here, first 8 lines you have to learn the poem. Now, we have done the exercise part and the question answers. Here we have learnt about animals and babies. This was the exercise which we have done in this. We have done this common letters also, like whiskey, frisky. In both the words, IS is common, letters. IS, not words. Words is a full word. Letter is WH, like this. Single letters. So in both the things, it is 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 the common letter. Here, furly, curly, LY, RLY is the common letters. Snapty, crackty, ITY, ITY is the common letters. Tree, free, REE, REE is what? Common letters. Ground, sound. Same here. Now, here, which words in the sound you hear in the word bound? That is found. Which word ends with the in the sound you hear in the word mail? Snail, bail, tail, fail. So, we have done this chapter nicely. All the grammar portion is there. You have done this also. You have seen the pictures, and then you have to fill the missing letters in this. You have done this also. These are, you have seen the picture, and then you have to fill in the words which are given below. Now, I have found some more like this. This and animals and maybe some more examples I have found for you. This is revision part 1, the squirrel, lesson number 1. Animals and babies. You have already learned from the book here. Goat, kid. Deer, fawn. Goose, gosling. Lamb, sheep, lamb. So here I have found some more for you. Pig, piglet. Lion, cub. Cat, kitten. Horse, foal. Dog, puppy. Duck, duckling. So these are more few words which I have found it for you. This is just a revision portion. You don't have to write it. You have to just, I'm making this so that you can revise the lesson once more. We will not run with the syllabus. One by one, we will be doing the revision of all the chapters till now we have completed. So don't try to run. I will not run with you. I hope you will be getting this. Now, this. For this also, I have found more. So that your vocabulary increases. As blind as bat. As big as an elephant. As easy as A, B, C. As cunning as fox. As good as gold. As proud as peacock. So, here is a small chapter we have learnt in the lesson number 1 about the squirrel. The moves of the squirrel. What does she eat? She likes to, she is playing in a playful manner. And we have done, you have to learn the poem, the first 8 lines. and then the exercise part, do it thoroughly so that you should remember and understand whatever you are doing. And I have found these extra things for you so that you can learn more also. This is only the revision part. You don't have to write anything in the copy. This is just the revision one by one. In the coming videos, we will be doing revision. Then afterwards, we will be starting with the new lesson. Got it, children? So please do the revision according to this video. And then we will start with the next lesson. Till then, thank you and have a nice day.